living like a kid again. So turn off the lights, they've been waiting all night for the showstopper, the show dropper, the big popper. We gon' get it pop, we gon' get it good. The showstopper, the show dropper, the big popper. We gon' get it pop, pop, we gon' get it good. Hope just broke right through the dome. So why you gotta ask what I came here for? Man, we bout to love.
Look, listen to my voice. If you're making a choice, tell all the girls and the boys. Either scream or rejoice. Let's make that noise. Either move or we will all be destroyed.
Move and show me what you can do when you step into the circle and shake like we do. And move when you just can't take it. And move if you just feel like breaking.
Can you hear me? Stop. Look, listen to my voice. It was never my choice to feel all alone. Face my fear, it takes everything I am.
Move and show me what you can do when you step into the circle and shake like we do. And move when you just can't take it. And move if you just feel like breaking it. Move and show me what you can do when you step into the circle and shake like we do. And move when you just can't take it. And move if you just feel.
Choice. Tell all the girls and the boys, either scream or rejoice. Let's make that noise. Either move or we will all be destroyed.
Back up and let go. If you've never been here, you've never been to the place inside I face my fear. It takes everything I am.
So just move and show me what you can do when you step into the circle and shake like we do. And move when you just can't take it. And move if you just feel like.
Section 1. White Plains needed to beat Arlington to go to the playoffs. Didn't look good early against Arlington. Parker Howard, an unbelievable run. 55 of his 201 yards. White Plains falls behind 9-0. Heck, no problem. We got Jeff Avery, 6'2", 185 pounds, and this dude can sling it. He ran for one, and how about this beauty to Terrell Meade from 0-2 to the postseason, 15-9. New.
All right, Jeff, congratulations. First of all, great throw on the touchdown pass. What did you see? What was the call?
When we ran that play, I saw the ends crashing in. I tried to step up and get some extra yards. And once I kept my eyes downfield like I should have the first half, I saw Terrell Meade had 20 yards on the cornerback, and I just threw it up there. I knew he was going to come down with it.
When you're down 9-0, you're struggling offensively. You're moving the ball, but as Coach said, you're having a problem with penalties. At that point, what's going through your head?
We just have to shape this up and, you know, get it done. We were very stagnant in the first half. I take full credit for that because I came out on focus in the first half, a little bit rattled by the team we were playing, the reputation of them this season. But I told the guys in this, going into the second half, you know, we are the team that has been predicted to be so great this whole offseason. And, you know, coming into the season, winning 3 in a row, coming in hot into this game, I just told them, you know, have confidence in me. I will get the job done for you guys. You know, they're my family.
And one last question. When did you feel like everything turned, when you finally punched one in there in the third quarter?
I feel like when we got the Kasai Coachman caught the 50-yard completion for the third down, I thought that's when I knew we were going to turn this game around.